Right, welcome back. We take a closer look at Fern's best bits. It's coming.
I didn't know anything about that.
You got
that.
Them ready? plus, there's a performance that you won't want to miss. First, it's over to the Loose Ladies.
Coming up later on Loose Women, as a new Uplift bikini is launched, we're asking, how important is it to have a perky pair on the beach? Plus, livening up the lottery on Saturday nights, it's that handy hunk Nick Knowles, and revealing her return to her first love, dance. Dynasty star Emma Sams will be here too. And, of course, we're wishing you all the very best with everything in the future, Fern. We're going to miss you.
All the best, Fern.
See you at 12:30.
Oh, thank you, girls. Thank you very much indeed.
How are you feeling?
I feel sick.
Yeah.
Do you feel
a
sick?
A bit sick, yeah.
But, I think even for our standards, vodka, Advocar, creme de menthe and 97 Ferrero Rocher is perhaps going a little strong.
OK, listen, come on, we can do it.
Neck
out for the finishing line.
I might need to get to the loo in a minute.
It's your final chance now to win this week's fantastic prize. How do you fancy a five-star trip to LA to meet David Beckham and a fabulous 50,000?
Actually, that's a bit close. That's nice. Try and look serious. Now that is a nice picture. Yeah, I'll show you.
Grabbing onto the girder.
There he is. There we are. See that? There he is. Nice picture, huh? Lovely.
Good.
Thank you. Thank you very
well done.
Much.
I'd like you cast your mind back now to 1989, the year, of course, when the Berlin Wall fell, the World Wide Web was launched, but it was also a very special year for another reason. It was the first time Fern Britton graced our sofa. Sit back, relax, as we enjoy the very best of Britain.
Gosh.
Jubbly, come on in. Have a look at my rubbish.
Oh, yes, it all brings back memories.
Yee-haw!
And in the words of one of Fern's favourite songs, let's remember the good. The bad. And the terrifyingly ugly.
Welcome to the Circus of Horrors.
Will we ever recover from that? But hang on, we need some embarrassing late 1980s clips.
I think I need a bit of a drink.
If only there was some TV gimmick to send us back in time. Oh, there is. Ow! Yeah, thank you, Mr. Hunt.
And now on Granada This Morning.
Yes, Fern's This Morning journey started on May 30th, 1989.
Hello.
Now, you may have noticed something slightly different about today's show.
Yes, I'm not Judy Finnegan. My name is Fern Britton. Let's have a look at the menu.
From the start, Fern honed her daytime TV skills.
Simply fan-dabby-daisy.
Let's get stuck in.
Is it not working? Give it a bash. We'll try it in a minute. Oh, no, that was the door.
Nothing could faze her.
And well done, Keen. Oh, I see.
As she mingled with the stars.
I'm a shy flower, as you know, Fern.
You are a shy flower.
Yes, the stars and me. And Oswald, the This Morning robot.
What have you had so far this morning?
Well, I've had oil. I was on the oil last night. You can see the state of my eyes.
We can look back and laugh, but this was 20 years ago when shrinking someone into a house was considered cutting edge. Thank goodness TV has moved on since then. Oh. And it has always been the little things that have amused Fern.
And everything you need to know to make sure your little fella grows up, you're right, grows up to be a well-balanced man. So there we are, don't miss that.
What does that actually mean?
I don't know.
You're feeling okay? Little fellas unite. Oh, that's here for the little fella.
Stop it.
No. Wait, you did it to me yesterday? Okay. I didn't notice, but there. We met. It's extraordinary, isn't it?
Woo!
Anyway.
Blah, blah, blah.
Oh, wow.
But hang on, before Philip, Fern packed a punch, turning co-presenting into an art with John.
What do you call that spongy brush?
A spongy brush.
And Richard.
And our Craig, who does all the technical things, said that.
Well done, Craig.
Yeah.
Smart ass.
So I think we can all.
Oh! Pants.
Suit you, Fern.
I apologise unreservedly immediately.
We also learned of a blossoming romance between Fern and a handsome, youngish chef.
On our first date, driving along in the car, and there was a full moon, and the roof was off the car, and on the CD came...
Say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, you say in my heart, and I will love you.
Oh, sorry, do you mind?
I thought you should...
And before long, we met their beautiful daughter, Winnie, for the first time.
Can you hear her going... That's her little talking.
Yeah, she's talking to you, isn't she?
Last time I saw Winnie, she was that big and she had this Mohican. I said, she's got a look at Gary Rhodes there, Fern. Oh, yes.
But Winnie and I would have to accept another man in Fern's life.
Look at that!
No, not him. Or Darius, or the hunk from Lost, not even...
Don't wink at me, did you see that?
It was Philip Schofield.
You all right there? Hey!
And immediately, they were a smash.
Are you looking at your watch?
No, I was looking... yes, That's actress Pansy Kendits. Kendits. What did I say? No, what were the floaty rib ticklers?
I think you get those in shops in Soho. Can I have my usual floaty rib tickler, please? Of course you can, Fern.
Did Albert have a Prince Albert? Why can't I ask that? It's not
what
nothing
is Prince
rude.
Prince Albert, the pub?
Ah.
What is Prince Albert?
Well, I'll have to tell you later.
For 7 years, they have pushed back the boundaries of daytime TV.
There are still more plenty to come to... More plenty...
Ah, more plenty. Lots more plenty.
Yeah, it's a lot of more plenty stuff to come today.
Gosh, I can't remember what I was going to say.
With Fern, the consummate professional.
And cheers, because in a moment we've all... It is now. Oh, sure, yeah.
What?
I don't know what I'm talking about,
not
do you?
A clue.
No.
But I'm sure you're right, because you always are.
Thank you. Okay. Oh, you are learning fast.
I think it might be time for some love. Brace yourself.
Fern is, of course, a sex symbol to many.
Bye, dear. Dear. Now, my span from there to there is 8 inches, and...
How do you know that it's 8 inches?
Because I've always measured everything in my life with this hand, which is 8 inches.
I'm just going to do that. Do you know what I'd like?
What's that?
Spotted dick.
Well...
Because that
got a,
is
got
delicious.
A bit of time off coming up. What?
I just got bathed. Fang slump.
Ladies, yes. On your London. Way.
Goodbye, London. See you tomorrow in the desert. Do you know, at one stage I had 2 pairs of cycling shorts on with the padding because it was so bad. I'm sorry, I don't know why I'm discussing my bottom. Laugh at me. Who is the Roman goddess of love? Is it A, Venus, B, Pluto, nonsense, or C, Uranus? If you know the answer... Are we off air yet?
Is Michael Ball on yet?
Just be on every day. Part of a show that's won something, I'm absolutely thrilled. I'm so thrilled, I can't tell you.
Who's that with the flowers, I wonder?
My father!
Yeah!
2 years on the trot.
Oh, it's fab, isn't it?
Congratulations.
Well, this is it. I can't believe it. This is the end. Goodbye, my You see, you don't mind dunking a bit of beef, do you?
And so it's time to bid goodbye to Fern.